But I loved this car. I named it Charlie, and I loved it because it was so small and cramped that no one ever asked me for rides, especially after the blood incident.
It's okay, we'll just meet you there.
Aw, man, I gotta ride by myself.
Even your prosthetic meets your anesthetic criteria.